The building's lost electricity, so the school is closed.
No! You fellas can't leave.
I must go, or I'll never get tomorrow's lesson plan prepared.
And I'm hungry.
By the power vested in me by Local 12 Maintenance Workers and Gym Teachers Union, I'm declaring janitorial law. You gotta help me drain them pipes. If they freeze, the school will be closed for a full month.
No, we can't let that happen.
Oh. The only way to ever be sure the pipes don't freeze would be for us to stay here all night.
That's the spirit. I appreciate you volunteering.
What? No, I didn't mean I'm hungry.
I got plenty of beans for us all.
There's no sign of stopping. Things are going to get worse before they get better.
Why eat beans when we have all this food?
I wouldn't eat that junk if I was you. Besides, it's all froze.
I hate school.
Mr. Haney, he didn't mean it.
I want to go home. Beans.
Ha 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 ha.